From the side view of the Round Lake Pass, again, we're going to sit back into our low base and deadlift posture. Have the kettlebell around ankle height. Pass the kettlebell around the ankle, avoiding looking down, as that will generally round out the upper back. If you find somebody in that position, a good cue is to drive the butt down, chest up, to find their posture and regain structure before they start the drill again.